Truth be told, I'm not a very big fan of the black people.